what is the objective of your participation in this meeting?
We have one main objective as a participant, because I am from the Secretariat, I'm from the Division of Environmental Law and Conventions. What I'm responsible for is for Ecolex. The objective why we come to do an exhibit for Ecolex in the GCGMSS is to have a greater outreach for people to use it as a tool. As you know, there are lots of websites and scattered information on environmental law. But Ecolex is a partnership between UNEP, FAO, and IUCN. It's a one-stop and it's a gateway for environmental law. We have treaties, we have court decisions of major environmental cases, and we have legislations. The main reason why we come here is to have a greater outreach, for more people to use it, for more people to know. It's not only for lawyers, it's for researchers, advocacy groups, media, academia, and everybody else. So it's an all-inclusive one.
Can you tell a few points of environmental law which will help for the civil society?
The points that environmental law will help civil societies is to develop more legislations that will help them in their greater role as participants to have more sustainable participation towards society in the face of environment. And we have that sector in Ecolex that deals with that, like the legislations of countries. For example, you can, let's go to Argentina. If you want to go to Argentina and as a civil society, you're an advocacy group, you want to advocate for a water law, or you want to advocate for a biodiversity law, and you want to go there, you can search on it and you see what kind of legislations you have on Argentina on water laws. Maybe water is the theme you're going for, maybe it's a different theme. So everything is inclusive there. We have also a link on the website, www.ecolex.org, of all the major conventions. We have all the major decisions on the conventions, all the COP decisions on the conventions. We have a link. So you can, it's a one-stop, it's an all-inclusive, and it's very comprehensive as well.
What are your expectations with this extraordinary conference?
People to have more understanding of the way forward, like the pertinent issues right now, climate change, for example, biodiversity. As you know, this year is the International Year for Biodiversity. People come together and have a greater understanding as a way forward.